Okay, well, apparently it's still starting my stream, even though I've closed OBS. Okay, well, apparently it's still starting my stream, even though I've...
So how do I link you my stream?
If you scroll down, there's a share section.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I can see it. Oh my god, I can hear myself. Time to mute this. I'm just stopping anything in the background so I can actually stream it at a decent quality. Alright. I mean, it looks pretty damn smooth at the moment. Definitely better quality than Skype. Yeah, honestly, this is streaming like a professional live stream.
I'm here! Pentagon, this is Dallas.
Right here, Colonel.
Come on, Jason, keep up. All right, and Jason? Jason, where you...
Hey there, cutie.
Claire, I'm coming down! Claire?
Perfect.
Claire, this isn't funny! Claire! If you wanted me to carry your gear, you could have just asked me to.
Oh, yes, boys.
Someone actually put flooring down here?
What the?
Locked.
Let go of me! You bastards!
Stop whining or you'll call him in a body bag.
Let me go! I didn't do anything!
Command, this is Echo 7. We are en route to Sector B5. Please prep for interrogation.
So in over my head. What's up there? I should come back here later. B5. Got it. I'll probably need to sprint to avoid that camera.
Where is she?
Student. I don't... Ow! Ow! I swear I'm not... Ow!
Oh, no. Claire.
Let's start again.
This is Command and Control. How's our visitor doing?
She's stubborn, sir.
Then Mr. Sweet will interrogate her. Bring her to the helipad.
Yes, sir.
You don't want to enlist? You've trained your whole life.
But you trained me, Dad. There's a difference.
I'm not you. I don't want to kill people.
Being a soldier isn't about killing. You know that. It's about fighting for something bigger than yourself.
Yeah, well, I can't deal with that, okay?
Someday, you're gonna find something worth fighting for. And then you'll change your tune.
You just had to be right, huh, Dad? Uh-oh. Turret. Is this damn place?
What the hell?
Okay, fine. Going for a swim.
Huh!
Another empty.
Grenades. All right.
Not atypical. How big was the download?
What the hell is that?
I might download it. Something like that.
Finally, something I can shoot and not feel guilty.
Jason, think. Go back and grab some of the stuff you missed.
Oh my god, James, you gotta stop blowing stuff up on your stream. You'll trigger the NSA. What, did he want to comment on the live stream? Well, this might have changed now, but was he talking about comments or just posting in the chat? For fuck's sake, Harry! Oh my god, I don't want to hear myself. Thank you.
pay for their treachery.
Nonsu Ba, step forward and be counted.
I don't know.
You wouldn't be here if you didn't know how to fight. But mastering the air and slope is another matter entirely. Use your jetpack to fly up to the highlighted ledge. Your suit is equipped with a T-Grav unit that allows you to make yourself frictionless. We call this skiing. Try switching your suit into ski mode now. While skiing, you will move very quickly down any slope, but you have little control over your movement direction. The more downward slopes you hit, the faster you'll travel. Upward slopes, on the other hand, will slow you down. When you're ready, disable ski mode and jetpack up to the next ledge. Now any fool can slide down a hill. Skiing is the art of maintaining your momentum from one surface to the next. Take the course in front of you. Now if you simply slide down the hill, you won't make it up the other side. This is where your jetpack comes in. Use skiing to accelerate down the slope of the first hill. When you reach the opposing upward slope, use your jetpack to fly over it. Now, in order to complete this course, you must reach the far end in under 20 seconds. Enable skiing and show me what you can do. Neron Kal, fortune favors a quick learner.
So I'll see that in about a minute, or a minute and a half.
Snoop John.
You know, John isn't spelled D-O-double-G.
Know your enemy, know yourself, and victory will follow.
This is you.
And probably everyone, to be honest. I mean, to James, to Harry, I mean, sound like a fucking psychopath because he can't even hear you. Unless you change that now. Well, I think I made out my name in Steam notification for Harry, but it's too low quality for me to see what I actually said.
Off. you're gonna have to leave the stream.
Why?
Harry doesn't approve of you.
Oh. Well, sorry, Harry. But no.
Thank you.
close to the floor. Holy shit. John, this game is taunting me. It knows I don't have backslash. And it's telling me, press backslash to suppress.
Where the fuck don't you have a backslash?
I told you, my shift key ate backslash. My shift key is twice as big for some reason.
No. What keyboard do you have?
It is a... get a W first gaming keyboard.
Alright, I seem to have become 7 minutes behind in this live stream. So I think I'm gonna stop bothering.
Oh, really, Jill? I couldn't tell from your internet. Weird.